Compositing drove the look development of the destroyed Avengers compound. We relied on our deep compositing workflow to define the atmospheric bombed-out crater environment. Using Eddy, a volumetric simulation and rendering plugin for Nuke, we generated a 3D element library of fire, smoke, and dust elements that could be used by Compass to dress out the destroyed compound. Moving to 3D rather than 2D photographed elements meant Compass had the ability to hand place, re-simulate, and relight individual elements straight out of Nuke, giving them greater creative control to art direct the look of the environment. To extend the plate-based battlefield, key areas of the live-action environment were hand-spliced to naturally blend with our CG crater. Additional matte painting and 2D elements were layered in to ensure that the onset footage integrated with the apocalyptic look we had designed for the wider crater views. In some cases, the photographed set was completely replaced with a CG version to allow for complete creative control over the look of the environment. Endgame required a staggering number of CG characters. Our plate-based crowd shots required extensive roto and paintwork to remove proxy actors and intricate blending of CG characters back into the crowd and the environment. Nuke particles were used throughout the sequence for embers, falling ash, and the sorcerer's rune shields. 3D Eddy simulations were used in comp for more complex situations that traditionally would have been handled by our effects department. For example, interactive ground dust was created using image-based emission points derived from foot intersection mats generated directly from the render's deep data. Iron Man's death sequence required extensive CG suit replacement work for multiple characters in the Avengers ensemble. For Tony himself, compositors hand-tracked burnt skin passes onto Robert Downey Jr.'s face using in-house optical flow tracking tools.
Look at me.
They had the delicate responsibility of communicating the finality of injury without overwhelming the performance underneath.